President Macron is coming for more Rafales and Kaveri engine ecosystem. Results are much better than what we thought earlier for Kaveri engine. For a half-life of present M88 and moving towards one-third of the life, the net trade-off resulting from stable thrust at all different zones is mind-boggling. Confirmed stability is now above 100 kN and another 1xxkN+. India wants both the engine forms to be available for mere Rafales, which French side is saying no for higher thrust one but had given okay for 100+ kN engine. Need a complete redevelopment for Spectre new version as the engine thrusts and signature management will undergo changes. Part of the problem is the 1xxkN engine will need more air intake as it needs a major modification. India is open to it, saying it wants to make Rafales in India and such changes is fine for India. Whereas France is insisting product needs maturity before undergoing such massive production numbers, and that also in India. There needs more new further research on this version and Rafale. This can change very well the contours of future fleet capability due to additional thrust being available. And still the engine life is comparable to present US engine life, as tested and results from LCA testing of F404, which has a reduced life versus advertised life, and better than Russian engine life as well. An informal comment says if the heavy version of Kaveri producing 1xx can be stabilized, we might soon start replacing few MKIs with in-house this engine within the next 5 years. More info on this will be shared after Pres Macron visits to sign ecosystem roadmap.